Myself Jagdish, selection grade lecturer, Government Polytechnic KGF. Today my topic is Introduction to Basic Electricity. So energy is one of the forms resulting from the existence of the charged bodies such as electrons or photons. So electricity is actually an invisible form of energy. So we cannot see it, but we can feel its effect from various things such as lighting, heating, etc. So electricity is like one of the family members. Without electricity in this modern world, we cannot live a single day. So according to law of conservation of energy, there are energy neither be created nor destroyed. So there are two types. That means energy is generated from other sources of energy. There are two types of energy sources. Number one, conventional energy sources is also called as non-renewable energy source. And second one, non-conventional energy sources is also called as renewable energy sources. Example for conventional energy sources, gas, petroleum, water, etc. And for non-conventional energy sources, geothermal energy, nuclear energy, solar energy, etc. So these conventional energy sources, they have an end, but non-conventional energy sources, they are not inexistable. So electric energy has moreover the advantages compared to other sources. That means number one, it can be travel at a speed of light, you can control easily, it is not hazard to health, it can be converted to other form of energy, etc. So we can see its effects. First one, heating effect. To give you example, ironing, etc. Cooling effect, AC, refrigerator. Magnetic effect, magnets. Sound effect, bells, buzzers. Chemical effect, batteries, electrolysis.